Relax. I'm sure you've had a hard day.
Brad, I thought you...
Sure. I work 60 hours a week to support you in a lifestyle that is 22.3% greater than you're accustomed to. I'm sure you must be tired from basking all day in your own magnificence. Besides, I found this new dessert recipe I think you'll love. It tastes like chocolate mousse, but it's made from whipped air.
Sounds intriguing.
Tastes great, and it gives you all the nitrogen and oxygen you need.
Brad, I think...
You relax. I'll set the table, make dinner, a couple loads of laundry, one darts, one lights. And after dinner, I'll rub your feet. Again.
I think you have a problem.
Is it about this morning when I woke up and I tiptoed around the bed as not to waken you? When I put my dirty clothes in the hamper, I think they made a slight thump.
You didn't wake me up.
Did I not screw the cap on the toothpaste tightly enough?
No, that's not it.
Are you upset that I threw out the remote?
No, it's fine. You do everything fine. Better.
I knew this would happen one day. You finally realize that you're too good for me.
No, that's not it. The problem
is it? I interrupted you. I'm sorry.
This relationship is sick.
Do you need a hug?
No. The crack. You're wonderful. But you know, I talked to my girlfriend in some other cities, and all of them, every single one of them, they should be that we've never done.
What? I don't understand.
It's not normal for people to be completely satisfied. Human beings get upset, they fight.
They do?
Yes.
Well, honey, I'm not so sure how good I'll be. You really want to fight? I'll fight. I cherish the day I met you, and thank God you've allowed me in your life. Did I do something wrong?
You're supposed to start by a complaint. You know, something that makes you upset.
Oh. Okay, I've got one.
Give it to me.
Sometimes, when I'm driving and my mind wanders, I think about how if you ever left me, I would never find another woman who compared to you. And I get really upset.
I'll start.
Okay, and after you're done, I'll apologize.
Don't you dare! Okay. Oh, I know. Last Thursday, you came home 7 minutes late, and you never called.
You're right. It's just that when I was leaving my office building, this old woman collapsed and had a heart attack. I gave her CPR, but that's no excuse. I should have called you the moment it was done.
Let me try again.
Okay.
Remember last Sunday when you skipped watching the Super Bowl to go to yoga class with me?
Yeah.
I was staring at another woman.
You're right. I did look at her. I'm sorry.
You didn't just look, you stared. And I bet I know you were thinking too.
I just kept thinking that if, God forbid, you should die before she did, I would want to grab one of your legs and some of your hair onto her.
I give up. You're too good. You're too good for me. To everyone else, too. We'll never have anything to fight.
fuck? Forget it.
Where are you going?
I'm going out drinking with the guys.
Yeah!